everyone, I'm Miss Garner, your school librarian, and today we're going to be talking about the book The Day You Begin by Jacqueline Woodson, illustrated by Rafael Lopez. And as you read the book, I want you to pay attention to all the beautiful illustrations that come out of it. And I also want you to pay attention to this image right here. This is a ruler. A ruler measures things, and when we think about how we measure up to other people, it might make us scared or nervous. Angelica is nervous about the first day of school. How many of you get nervous on the first day of school? I know I do, and I've been going to school for over 25 years. And still today, I'm worried if I won't measure up. So I want you to pay attention to this. It'll be kind of a fun game. You can count the number of times that you see the ruler throughout the story. So Angelica is nervous that her hair is too curly or that she is not like the other kids. We also meet Rigoberto. Rigoberto is from Venezuela. In Venezuela, he speaks the language of his home country, and he thinks it sounds like the notes to a beautiful song. But he's worried that the other kids will laugh because they won't be able to understand him. And then later in the story, we meet Nadia's friend. Nadia doesn't eat the same thing the other students do at lunch, and so they look at her strangely. But she eats rice, and that's the most popular dish in the whole world. So, when we're reading The Day You Begin, I want you to think about your differences and what makes you special. Sometimes what makes you special, you can share with the world. So, I hope that you will tell your stories and also read this one. I can't wait to see you when we come back in person, and I can't wait to allow you to check this book out in our library. Thank you for coming to our book talk. And if you have any questions, please reach out to me here at school.